ขอบคุณทุกคนครับ
After a week of searching, celebrations, and relief, Thai rescue coordinators were overjoyed as they announced their search operation has ended in success. This picture of the football team of 12 boys aged between 11 and 16 and their coach was taken before they went missing in a cave, trapped by flooding caused by monsoon rains. For 7 days, Thai Navy SEALs and expert divers from around the world have been slowly making their way through the 5-mile-long Tam Luang Nang Nong Caves complex, the difficult operation made more dangerous by rising muddy waters and a lack of oxygen. But they had always remained hopeful that the football squad had managed to scramble to a sandy chamber on higher ground known as Pattaya Beach, and this evening they finally made contact and confirmed they're all still alive. The families of the missing boys are overwhelmed. They've been waiting anxiously outside the cave entrance for days, praying for any news, but they still don't know when they'll be reunited. After 7 days without food, it's thought the group will be too weak to move immediately or swim to safety, so plans have been made to give them food and medical care in the cave, while operations continue to pump water out and oxygen in. And while they remain in the caves, the world's media is now gathering outside, waiting for more news of the missing football team and their remarkable story of survival. Martha Fairley, ITV News.